It's a long and tough question, but I promise not to make my answer as long. First, I feel that it's not about $5 trillion economy, really. I mean, the $5 trillion is the first day of a five-day match or a longer this thing. We have to think about 10, 15, 20 billion. I mean, I don't see any reason why we should not be aiming at a far higher thing, of course, with longer horizons. But there is a very strange way that our country functions. At the center is the executive. Then there's a judiciary, there's a set of laws, there's the regulator, or there are the non-regulators, there is, and so on and so forth. And in many different areas in our country, the divisions between all of them are not very well defined. So as a result, I'll talk about the environment for a minute, and I'll come back to your questions. There is the Ministry of Environment in the central government, there is the CPCB, there is the National Green Tribunal, and then there is a Supreme Court. And all of them are addressing environment-related matters. And sometimes the same matter is addressed by all four entities simultaneously. The CPCB, the Central Pollution Control Board, also has some control over the State Pollution Control Board, but it never uses that control. So essentially, the whole system, to an outsider, might seem messy. But till now, this system has been working very well. And why? Because actually, behind the scenes, there have been people who have been talking to each other. There is an interaction process. It's long drawn out and so on. That process works very well when you're aiming at a 3, 4, 5% economy in the long run. Dheere dheere chal raha hai, ho raha hai, etc. But the last 10 to 20 years, 20 years especially, this system is increasingly coming under stress. Because for a 7, 8% or a 10% growth economy, you need the system to work very, very fast. The problem that you talked about, the Supreme Court, the problem was not that the Supreme Court decided against Aadhaar. The problem was in the need to push through Aadhaar very fast, the Aadhaar law was drafted very badly. So when the Supreme Court had to judge, it had to judge on the basis of the law that was passed by the parliament. There's nothing else it could do. So we have to think about, one, expertise. Second, removing these fuzzy areas between the regulator, the bureaucracy, and so on. And the path to 5 trillion and 10 trillion is removing these fuzziness. And I will talk about one important element in this, which increasingly this government and the past governments have all been hurtling towards, is an era where the expert is of no use. Expertise or the technocrat is becoming successively less and less valued, is asked for his advice or his consulting a much more less than it used to be in the past. Laws used to be drafted with far more care in the past than they are now. Policies, there was a lot of thought that used to happen than is happening right now. And it could be due to a whole range of reasons, but the 5 trillion economy requires us that the experts, the technocrats, actually are given a patient hearing to.